vision that we have been trying to implement.
Do you think that there is a common understanding between India and the Maldives?
I think so. There is a common, I won't say common understanding is not a very correct expression, but we do exchange ideas very frequently. We do explain sometimes what is the importance of X, Y, Z, and we don't do that only with the government. We also try to engage people. You must have seen our engagement with the Maldivian people is quite substantive. Through cultural programs, through regular interactions, we have been interacting with your civil society organizations very strongly, engaging them. We organize various fairs, conferences, business events. We would like to have more participation from Maldives, because people here still sometimes they are little, hesitant. Let them come out. I think one good aspect of democracy is that it allows people's inner potential to explode, to come out, to get realized. And that is what our emphasis has been. Our cultural interaction has increased. We have a yoga teacher who has 60 students, and most of them are Maldivians. We have just for last 15 days, we have a Kathak teacher, and even Maldivian women of middle age and elderly age, they are trying to learn Kathak. We have a tabla teacher who has Maldivian students, and the interest has been shown by all age groups, both men and women. It shows how much latent talent exists in Maldives. To my mind, Maldivian people are very artistic minded, they are very creative, their brains as well as their hands, very, very, very quick, very deft, very skillful. However, much of it goes unused. Our aim through the cultural exchange is to promote these exchanges, these skills here. And I think we have been succeeding. We had, for example, last year our first art camp consisting of Indian artists and Maldivian artists in Addu. It was organized for the first time, and subsequently we had exhibition of those artists in the National Museum here. It was very well received by the Maldivian artists. We are holding regularly India-Maldives Friendship Festival, where we try to see at least 40-50% of the component is Maldivian, and the Maldivian artists, we try to provide them with a forum to show their talent. We are trying to encourage through our medical camps, blood donation camps, a sense of belongingness, a sense of friendship, a sense of brotherhood, a partnership among the people, expatriate community and the local communities.